Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the Hills Community Support Group opens its new administration centre, named after a former CEO. The aged care shortage in the Shire of Kalamunda is addressed, and local teenagers take to the bike jumps in Wooraloo. For all that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.